Hey guys, we're at Oxygen Gym right now, about to get some back training in. I try to show you what I'm focusing on when I'm doing some exercises, the reason why we're doing them. But right now, we're just gonna get into some warm up. Now, on these, we're trying to keep this in the lat, not really arching the back. Trying to keep the back straight up and down. Trying to hit the lats from the elbows tight in versus sticking the chest out and pulling to the chest. Pulling straight down like you would do in a pullover. For the lats, not leaning back, leaning into it, staying forward, pulling through the lats. More of a supinated style grip with this grip. Looking for the stretch.
There you go. Let's show legs.
So I really thought that I was going to leave my shirt on the whole workout. Yeah, surprise. This was a more of a Dorian style row. Another one really just targeting the lats because of the stretch. You want to get a stretch on this. You don't want to stay tight. Reach forward, pull it back, contract through the lats. Doing a single arm, you'll feel it more. If you do a double arm, you'll probably feel it more in the rhomboids. With a single arm, the stretch allows you to target the lats a little bit more. Really lat dominant. We're gonna get that stretch. Then we're gonna start working towards the lower back, upper back, all mid in the middle. This next exercise. Woo. This T-bar, we're trying to hit more in the lower lat tie-in, Christmas tree area with this T-bar row. Keeping the elbows tight to the body as the lats will allow. One of the secrets to targeting the lats, when the elbows are flared out, you're gonna hit more rhomboids, more mid back, mid to the back.
Okay. These should be obvious. There's no doubt what's working here. Upper back, rhomboids, lower traps. Really working with this movement. This right here is the perfect angle when I talk about are you going through back range of motion. And the technique I call is lose the chest and pull the chest through. As you see, the pad, I totally lose the chest over the pad and pop it through. This is the technique I'm talking about when I'm referring to lose the chest for the stretch and pop it through. As you see here, he started with the loss of chest position, but he's not really losing the chest over the pad, so it's probably a little bit too heavy because he's not able to get a stretch. As you can see, another good angle to show that same technique. Let the chest roll over the pad, losing the chest, pulling it through, popping it through. Right here, we're gonna hit some more boards. If the elbows are tight, you're gonna hit and pull through the lats as well. Thank you.
All right, guys. Whew. Finish another back session. Saudi Arabia, IBB Pro 212 Olympia this year. Show. We did back about 7 exercises. Average 4 sets apiece. Smash. A little rest, back and forth. Getting it done, just working a complete back. If you have any questions, anything, comment, let me know. I'll try to do a little bit of commentary after watching the video myself to get some explanations on reasons why we may have did some certain things or some questions that probably need to be answered. But until next time, Words Content coming soon. My boy Andy Crawford. Here we go.